निष्किञ्चनस्य भगवद्भजनोन्मुखस्य परं परं जिगमीश भवसागरस्य सन्दर्शनं विषयिनामसोजसितनञ्च हा हन्तो विषभक्षणत्वयोऽपि असाधु। निष्किञ्चनस्य भगवद्भजनोन्मुखस्य पारं परं जिगमीश भवसागरस्य सन्दर्शनं विषयाणमथो जषितानञ्च हा हन्तो विषभक्षणत्वपि असाधु। शील भक्ति सिद्धान्त सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल दैट ए मैन लाइक हरिदास छोटो हरिदास दिस काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर इफ यू हैव यू कैन नॉट स्टे इन धाम। प्रभुपाद स्पीकिंग अ मैन लाइक छोटो हरिदास His place is not there in dham. His place is there in gram. Gram means village. He cannot stay in transcendental dham. Dham is equal to Krishna. Dham is not different tatya, Baladev tatya. Repeatedly I told you, yesterday I was also speaking this sloka, विषयासक्त चित्त्यानां कृष्णावेश सुदूरतः। इफ देयर इज डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ डिजायर मेंटालिटी मेटेरियल मेंटालिटी देन इट इज क्वाइट इम्पॉसिबल टू डू हरिभजन प्रॉपरली। इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल ऑलमोस्ट इम्पॉसिबल। दैट्स व्हाई आई टोल्ड यू रिपीटेडली If you like to bring Krishna into your heart, you will have to clean your heart, you will have to give one throne, singhasan, where Krishna can sit. Otherwise Krishna cannot sit anywhere, dirty place. At the same time I told you, until and unless You can invite Nityananda Balaram into your heart. Till then Krishna cannot come. Because asan, sit Nityananda. If you fail to get in connection with Anantadev, Balaram, then you cannot invite Krishna. Asan means Anantadev, then Krishna can come. If you can invite first Nityananda, then Krishna can come to your heart and sit. This way, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, a dirty heart like Chhata Haridas, small Haridas, A personality like Chhota Haridas, his character is loose. He cannot get place in Dham. His place is in Gram, in village. So be careful. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Paratpara Akhileshwar, yesterday also I told in afternoon session that actually Mahaprabhu expressing different kind of Leela in each and every fraction of second. And you will have to understand that Leela, follow that Leela. You cannot break and run according to your own whimsical attitude. You cannot do. Because Mahaprabhu cannot approve. Today important topics actually, without discussing this topic, In infinity period, you cannot get chance to do actual Hari Bhajan. Actual Hari Bhajan, what do you mean by actual Hari Bhajan? Actual Hari Bhajan means which is approved by Krishna himself, which is approved by Mahaprabhu himself, that is called actual bhajan. Suppose you like to serve your Gurudev. You are trying, but Gurudev is not satisfied with you. Your seva mood, your this, you don't like. Then your seva is not perfect. If you can harmonize your heart totally with Sadguru, at the same time all Guru Varga, Balaram, then and only then you can satisfy. Now there is big problem. So actually point is that actual bhajan only you can start when Nityananda Prabhu approve, allow. You can remember Raghunath Das Goswami repeatedly trying to go away from home. Raghunath Das Goswami liked to get rid of this material bondage. Although there is no bondage, he is Nitya Parshad, but still acting like that. But repeatedly he is trying, but he is failure. He cannot come out. After that, when he got the chance to meet with Nityananda, where in Kharda, Panihati, near Kharda, Calcutta, one place at the bank of Ganga, then Nityananda Prabhu, when everybody is speaking, Prabhu, Raghunath coming to you, Nityananda Balaram laughing, ah, today you actually nikotena aso choda, bhago dure dure, aaj lagi paiyachi dondibo tumare. That's why you speak, you learn Bengali, you can get the taste. You actually thief. You are flying here and there, I cannot catch you properly. Today I have the chance to catch you red-handed, you are caught. So I can give you punishment today. Nikotena aso chora, bhago dure dure. Aaj lagu paiyachi dondibo tumare. I can give you punishment. When Balaram want to give punishment, that punishment we should accept it. Oh, Prabhu, we are ready, you give us punishment. Because punishment means kripa. Whenever Gurudev likes to give me punishment, I can give you punishment. Okay, you give me punishment. I like to get that kind of punishment. Because punishment means kripa. Then Raghunath Das Gosai paying prostrated dandavat and Nityananda pooping in lotus feet on his head. Full kripa enjoying. Now after that giving order of seva, you have to give all prasadam, curd and chira, everything and to everybody here, milk, you have to give prasadam to everybody. Well, I can arrange, Prabhu. After that, Nityananda, actually our Raghunath Das Gosai crying. Repeatedly I am trying to go out of this material bondage. I like to get the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That is my ultimate goal. I am very craving for that. But I cannot get. As and when I am trying, I am caught red-handed by my father, this, that, they catch me and bring again. What kind of fallacy, I cannot understand. Big problem I am put it into. Can you arrange? Then Nityananda said, well, go. Today I bless you. 100% you are going to get Chaitanya Charan. There can be no barrier. 100% you can get. And at the same time, Balaram Nityananda giving instruction, you can go there in Nilachal Khetra, Gumbira. Mahaprabhu can accept you, give you nice seva. Mahaprabhu can offer you unto the lotus feet of Sarup Gosai, forecast, speaking everything. Prabhu can offer you unto the lotus feet of Sarup Gosai. You are lucky, now go. After that, there was no barrier. Then Raghunath got chance to go unto the lotus feet of Chaitanya Charan. He got the chance. Nobody could, you know, catch him. This way, what I mean to say, without enjoying the full kripa of Nityananda, Balaram, Gurudev, Guru Varga, your personal effort is futile efforts. You cannot come out successful. This point is vital, very important. And every day, each fraction of second, you can maintain your purity. Nobody can speak you like that. I'm very sorry to speak you. Each and every time you will have to maintain your purity. Purity mean always you will have to get in constant touch with Supreme Lord. That is called main purity. You can wash your clothes 100 times, that is not purity. If you can get in touch with Supreme Lord, Guru Varga, Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vaishishta, spontaneously, and there is no breakage, in that case you can maintain purity. That kind of purity is expected. Why? Why you speak like that? I am not speaking. Actually, when Raghunath Das reaching Gambira Mandir, then Mahaprabhu told this thing. Mahaprabhu told, Balona khaibe, balona poribe, this kind of some advice. Mahaprabhu speaking, I already offer you unto the lotus feet of Sarup Gosai. Sarupere tomar upodeshta kori dilo. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, this Bengali word. Sarupere tomar upodeshta kori dilo. He can advise you, he is Guru. But still, if you have some desire to hear some special instruction from me, be sure that don't go for material enjoyment. I am translating actually. Balona kaibe ar balona poribe. Means, don't try to maintain your body luxurious way. You will have to lead your life with Jukta Vairagya, and there should be detachment all the time inside heart. Though I am wearing this nice cloth, but inside Vrindavan forest, there my different. But when I am in front of public speaking Harikatha, by the instruction of Guru Vaishnava, I have to maintain everything. This is called Jukta Vairagya. So, balona khaibe or balona poribe. Don't try to maintain your body in a luxurious way somehow. Because without niskinchan bhav, raganuga bhav is quite impossible. If there is no niskinchan bhav, I have nothing, not even a penny, so that I can demand, I have some bank balance, I have some this, that, I can depend upon so many things. Niskinchan bhav means, maybe Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati can make 64 different Gauriya Mats. Gauriya Mats is one and single, different centers. Maybe Chaitanya Mat, Gauriya Mat can have many property. But Prabhupada never think that this is my property. I have nothing. I am penniless. I am niskinchan. Prabhupada speaking this way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way. Without Niskinchan Bhav, Niskinchan Bhav, scientific explanation if I like to speak, the only property, if you think, I have only property. What is that? The lotus feet of Krishna. Then you are Niskinchan. Krishna Bhagavan repeatedly speaking, I am Niskinchan. Rukini laughing. You are Niskinchan? You Niskinchan? You have so many property, infinity, world, you having, you are posing, eh? But you see Niskinchan, how's that? Really believe me, Krishna speaking, really believe me. I am Niskinchan. Aham Niskinchan, Niskinchana Janair Priyo. Krishna speaking, I myself Niskinchan. And those Niskinchan people, they only love me. I don't know why. Kunti Devi also speaking same thing. Kunti Devi also speaking same thing. Only you can be known by a Niskinchan sadhu. Four kind of thing, you see. Like you are from a high family, Brahmin family, maybe you have having riches, you have big property, you have, you are nice looking, very handsome, but very pretty lady. You can, this way, you see, four kind of thing. You have, you are a learned man, big education you have in your life. Kunti Devi is speaking this. Four topics are the main pillar on the basis of which a room of vanity can stay. A room of vanity, you know. First, it is the duty of Krishna to kick on those vanity through Guru Vaishnava or like that. Balaram can never tolerate this kind of vanity. Balaram can never tolerate this kind of vanity. You know, Duryodhan was giving punishment. He was going to give punishment to him. This way, Janmai Sajya Suto Sri Viredo Mano Madahapu Mano Naiva Arhati Abhidatam Vaitama Kinchana Gocharam. Who speaking? Kunti Devi. Janmai Sajya Suto Sri Viredo Mano Madahapu Mano Naiva arhati avidatum vaitama kinchana gocharam. First duty of Gurudev is to provide a big kick on my vanity. If that pillar of vanity is broken, the automatically building can collapse. Automatically. Automatically building can collapse. That's why about null and cover, Manigrave, Narad Muni speaking same thing. Asato simadandhasya daridham paramanjanam. Asato simadandhasya daridram paramanjanam. Naraji Maharaj speaking that those who are having big vanity, if somehow they become poor, very poor, then that is their actually good medicine for eyes. As you know, black, you use kajal. Asato samadandaksha, those who are asat. Asat means always having some concentration on material thing. That is called asat. What do you mean sat and asat? Sat means always you are concentrated, your mind is always concentrated on absolute truth. That is called sat. That's why Naraji is speaking, asato simadandasya daridham paramanjanam. You are expressing vanity for that, like nal kuber manugrib. We are big, we are son of kuber. What it concerned to us if Naraji coming, or who is coming, who is going, who cares? So big, proud. The Naraji thinking they are very, very, you know, false ego. Well, I can give punishment to them. That's why Naraji Maharaj, that's why giving curse. You will have to take birth as a tree, Jamalal Arjun there. Same thing happened when Huhu Gandharva, one Gandharva was there, who catch the lotus feet of Deval Muni while taking bath, catching leg and making a joke. Hey, you are like crocodile, you are making joke with me? I curse you, become crocodile. You become crocodile. This way, you see, for asat, those who are having material conception, for them, it is a medicine. If they become very poor, like you have nice health, nice looking, someday you are having some disease. After that, you have no ability, body, color change, everything change. Then you can say, like Chapal Gopal, you see? Same example, a nice looking young boy is making so much rubbish. But when he is developing leprosy, then crying, I'm living. I have nothing, nowhere to go. Who can cure me? Mahaprabhu, you have, this is a sample. This you are getting pain, this sample only. They will have to get punishment birth after birth. You are actually number one aparadhi. I cannot forgive you. So where Chapal Gopal, that kind of vanity, that kind of, you know, audacity gone? Where? Vanish. From South Indian trip, when Mahaprabhu went, that man having leprosy, he is crying when heard that Mahaprabhu already gone. He came here, he gone, I like to meet. He is crying like a mad. After that, Mahaprabhu gone long way. He is craving to meet Mahaprabhu. He is crying, he is going to die. And Mahaprabhu gone long way. Mahaprabhu, you know, big, tall figure, going, Hare Krishna, long way gone. Still Mahaprabhu is bound to come back. Mahaprabhu bound to come back because his bhakti, I can discuss this poem from Rasamrita Sindhu. Krishna Karshani Sa Chasa. Chasa. Now, Krishna Karshani Chasa. Bhakti can attract Krishna. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gone, again coming back. Embracing. After his body become very like a prince. He is crying, why you make my body so nice? Previous life was good. But that time I had Daina. Daina means humbleness. Now I can express some vanity, my attitude can change. Previously, from leprosy, scath, if one insect going out of his body, he is taking the insect and putting here. Where you can go? You cannot get prasadam, food. Your whole world is prasadam. I am not speaking lie. Whole world prasadam. We can speak Maharaj by speaking this way. My body is also prasadam. Krishna giving prasadam in kipa. So this way, the leprosy, that devotee, of course, why he was catching the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, saying, Prabhu, you give me so nice body now. Previous life was good. It's called Daina. Mahaprabhu speaking, no, I am blessing you. Material world cannot catch you. You cannot feel attraction. I bless you. Go. Do bhajan nicely, this way. Now I like to come back to the topic sexually. You see, Raghunath Das Goswami now enjoying full kripa of Balaram. So now there is no problem. He is going to Nilachal Dham, getting the kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and staying with him. Same thing what he told before. So first of all, Guru Varga, it is the duty of Guru Varga to break the pillar of vanity. Same thing happened. Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking. He is the eternal Parshad of Gauranga, was speaking but still speaking this way. When I first approach my Gurudev, Paramahansa Acharya Srila Bhakti Gaurakishordas Babaji Maharaj, then first I got one kick from him. What kind of kick? Because Bhaktivinoda Thakura advised me to approach that Mahapurush, Paramahansa. You can get Diksha from him. Harinam he got from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, but Diksha got from Gaurakishordas Babaji Maharaj. But as and when Prabhupada approaching Gaurakishordas Babaji Maharaj, Prabhupada speaking, first of all I got one big kick by my Gurudev. What kind of kick? Gaurakishordas Babaji Maharaj speaking, you are from a big family, you are so nice looking, you have so education, big pandit you are. What I can do for you? First, Prabhupada speaking, when I see the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma first, then I was really shocked. The beauty of Guru Pad Padma exposed in front of me, and that time I felt I have nothing, I am an insect, you see, in front of this Gurudev. He told, I have no value, I am helpless, I think. What kind of treasure and property there, where I saw under the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma. If you have the chance to see the beauty the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma, then you are a pakka darshanik. Then your darshan, otherwise you will have to apple to Sudarshan. Every day we'll have to, because we have the chance to see Sudarshan Chakra. Why Mahaprabhu expressing this kind of lila? When coming first in Dhamma, first looking at Chakra and playing posture at Dhanavad and watching Gopal dancing on Chakra. First Mahaprabhu teaching us to see the Chakra, Sudarshan Chakra means, Sudarshan Chakra means if you have dirty vision, that Sudarshan can rectify that dirty vision. Otherwise, there's no chance. Many people are saying, Maharaj, inside Jagannath temple, why is so ugly picture there, sculpture, engraving there? Why so dirty? In front of Prabhupada asking, some devotee. Prabhupada speaking, who told you, dirty thing? Very nice. Jagannath want to cheat you. If you see the sculpture there engraved in wall, first you can be caught by Maya. It's good for Jagannath. Jagannath don't allow dirty thing to come in front of me. Jagannath want to arrest those people. It was influenced by Maya Devi. Stop here. Try to get this kind of enjoyment which is there. You cannot have the chance to watch Jagannath. Jagat and Jagannath cannot stay together. Night and day cannot stay together simultaneously. It's not possible. That's why Tulsidas ji is speaking this way. Rabi Rajani Nahi Mile Ek Tham. That I am speaking. Where is calm, Ram is not there. And where is Ram, there is not calm. So together you like to... And quality and quantity also cannot persist together. If you want to collect quantity, then you cannot get qualities. No, together not possible. So every day you will have to pray. Every day, no, every fraction of second, you will have to pray unto the lotus feet of Sudarshan Chakra. Prabhu, you rectify my darshan so that I can have the chance to see the lotus feet of Chaitanya Dev. This way, actually Raghunath Das Goswami got the chance. I am making this background, you see. The sloka I started with, my discussion, this point is that how to get Guru Kipa, how to get Baladev Kipa, then after to enter. Now I can go to this main topic I started with. I am making background, Bhumika. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, a man like Haridas, Choto Haridas, cannot have the chance to stay in Dham. His place is not there in Dham. He will have to stay in Gram, village, not here. So what happens? Haridas Thakur, what wrong? What has Haridas Thakur done? Actually, this is a vast chapter. Also, I can discuss this point in Navadvip also during Gaur Purnim. If you can understand this point, if you can digest this point, grasp, then in near future you can start actual bhajan. So I can discuss also this point. So you see, Choto Haridas, what problem Choto Haridas done? Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, those who want to cross this material world, Niskin Chanasya Bhagavat Bhajanun Makasya, Parang Param Jigamisha Bhavasagrasya, Sandarshanam Vishwanam Atho, Yashitanancho, Ha Hanto Hanto, Bisho Bhakkhanatopi Asadhu. If you like to take poison and commit suicide, still it is okay. It is not okay. I am not speaking it is okay, it is bad. Still it can be okay. But still, you want to cross this material world. You are sannyasi, you are brahmachari, you are vanprastha, but still you cannot leave Kamini Kanchan. What's that? You want to meet with rich people, get property, this, that. To this kind of Joshi Sangha, Mahaprabhu can never allow. Mahaprabhu can forgive you. You can remember in Chaitanya Bhagavad, while Mahaprabhu running with Nityananda at the bank of Ganga somewhere, he meet with Dari Sannyasi. Dari Sannyasi, you know, who is having woman, he is that kind of sannyasi. Useless sannyasi, actually, not sannyasi. And Mahaprabhu wanted to give kippa, but he is not actually sannyasi. He is Dari Sannyasi, he is posing, actually. And actually, he is not committing any aparad. It's not. If Vaishnava aparad is there, Mahaprabhu cannot forgive. And that sannyasi is not actual sannyasi, for sure. But those who are coming here, taking sannyasi, actually, taking vow to take, you know, follow Prabhu in toto. Sannyasi Brahmachari. That is not actually sannyasi. Dari Sannyasi means useless. He is begging and eating and doing woman association. He is not actually sannyasi. But those who are entering into this life, sannyas life, brahmachari life, vanaprastha life, for them Mahaprabhu cannot tolerate if still they are having some kind of enjoying mood. Yashit Sangha, if they like to do. Different kind of Yashit Sangha, I already explained you, Mahaprabhu cannot tolerate. That's why this sloka is there from Chaitanya Charitamrita. Niskinchanasya, you try to prove that you are Niskinchan. Bhagavad Bhajanon Mukasya, you like to prove that you are eager to do bhajan, you are very much interested to bhajan. For you, Mahaprabhu cannot approve this kind of slight departure from, you know, the line laid by Mahaprabhu. If you like to break, Mahaprabhu cannot tolerate. Like in Navadvip Lila also, you can remember, when Mahaprabhu wanted to dance with the Baba of Lakshmi, Mahalakshmi, that time Mahaprabhu told, If you all are Jitendriya, you all have, if you all are having control over your sense organ, then and only then you can get permission to get entry into that drama. There is nobody. Those are Jitendriya. Adyadugas are crying, then I have no chance to get entry into. Gadadha speaking, then I have no chance to get entry. Sivaspandi, then I have no chance to get entry. Then Mahaprabhu laughing. Then who can get entry? 100% you can get entry. Never mind. And by my mercy, nobody can feel any disturbance when they are watching, when they are going to watch that kind of drama, I mean dancing, with Mahalakshmi Bhav. There cannot be, in your heart, no dirty thing can appear, cannot appear. I bless you all. You can get entry. Everybody, God keeper from Mahaprabhu. So, Mahaprabhu so strict, you see. Now here, Chhota Haridas, what doing? Nothing. Someday, Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj, sometimes staying in Kulia, sometimes crossing river and coming to get the association of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Sananda Sukhada Gunju, sometimes running here and there. One day Babaji Maharaj coming, running here in Sananda Sukhada Gunju. Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting and speaking himself. In Navadvip, the Sahajiya, they are speaking. Mahaprabhu is so strict. Chhota Haridas, what wrong done? Almost okay. What problem was there? So that Mahaprabhu throwing him out is not good, is excesses. Gaurakishore Baba was speaking himself. Huh? They are speaking like police person. They are speaking in themselves. Hey, they are speaking like that, passing this kind of remark. That Mahaprabhu is so strict. He should not be so strict. What problem? There with Chhota Haridas. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking and laughing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Babaji Maharaj, what happens? No, actually they are passing this kind of dirty remarks. What? Mahaprabhu is very strict. Chhota Haridas, what problem? Huh? Very excesses Mahaprabhu is doing. He is doing seva of Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu throwing him out. This kind of siddhanta. Chhota Haridas, what problem done? Actually nothing. Gadadhar Pandit, this Bhagwan Das. Bhagwan Das, one parsad of Mahaprabhu, sending Chhota Haridas in front of Madhavi Devi Dasi to get tandul, rice, very fine rice. And there actually, he got 1 kg some rice from there. This much he has done. While taking prasadam, Mahaprabhu asking, where from you get this kind of so fine rice? From Madhavi Devi. Who went there to bake that rice? I sent Chhota Haridas to. After taking prasadam, Mahaprabhu not speaking anything. Coming into inside Gambira Mandir and giving strict instruction to Govinda. Govinda, from today onward, there is no entry of Chhota Haridas inside my room, Gambira. Be careful. If you break this rule, you cannot get me here. If you break my instruction, then you are not going to see me again here in Gambira. Be sure. Don't allow Chhota Haridas here inside room. Don't allow him to come in front of you. Everybody crying? Oh, Chhota Haridas doing so nice kirtan, this, that, what problem? Everybody coming in front of Prabhu. Prabhu, what happens? He is your servant, sevak. Maybe some problem done. You should. Don't speak like that. If you have some other talkings, you can speak. Don't speak. Don't raise this topic. I don't like to hear you. Go away. Everybody is speaking, requesting. for Chaturidas, so that Chaturidas can get excuse if at all any problem is there. But Mahaprabhu not ready. What happens? For 1 year, continuously, Mahaprabhu not passing any remark. In between, long period gone, Haridas Thakur from distant, when Mahaprabhu going to watch Jagannath, to take darshan of Jagannath, from long distance he is paying prostrate obeisance and crying. His tears rolling down of his cheeks, always crying like a madman from distant place and paying Dhatnavad, not coming in front of Prabhu. Long time he is waiting. After that, Mahaprabhu gone to Chaturidas gone to Allahabad, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, confluence of three rivers. Confluence of three rivers, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati. They jump into water with a determination to get the lotus feet of Prabhu. It is not actually suicidal squad. Don't confuse. Don't make any confusion that Chaturidas is committing suicide. Not. This is not Siddhanta. Chaturidas going to leave this body with a determination to get seva. Like Sati Devi, when Sati Devi leave her body, that was also not suicide. Sati Devi consented unto the lotus feet of Shivji, and gradually all fire inside body concentrated, and that fire flash, and he leave her body. That was also not suicide, actually. Not suicide. Sometimes somebody asking me, Maharaj, those who are leaving their body for their country, motherland, they are also committing suicide. I said, no. Very nice Siddhanta, they are asking. Maharaj, they are going to get the result of a suicidal case? No. They can get gradual chance. Not bhakti. It's not the way of bhakti, but still they can go up. Because they are going to leave their body for motherland. Different thing. Anyway, so now actually Chaturidas is going to Allahabad and leaving his body there. And with fine body is coming in front of Mahaprabhu to do kirtan, because Mahaprabhu always hears in kirtan of Chaturidas. Someday it happens so, while they are going to some place, it was at the bank of Samundar, seaside. Mahaprabhu, Sarva Gosai, then all devotees there hearing fine tone, voice of Chaturidas. Nice kirtan. Chaturidas gone. Maybe he is ghost now. Maybe now he is ghost. Sarva Gosai immediately passing. No! Not possible. He is not ghost. He is taking fine body, Gandharva Yoni. He is not ghost. Because his whole life he is serving Mahaprabhu. Maybe some mistake done. His whole life serving Mahaprabhu, he is concentrating on Mahaprabhu. So with determination, with this kind of determination to get the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu, he leave his body. This way he cannot get this yoni, ghost. He cannot be ghost. He is Gandharva. This Siddhanta. Actually, what problem happened? Actually, Chaturidas is going there. Very long ago, in Gaudiya, some point was published by some Guru Varga. There actually, Madhavi Devi Dasi is the personal associate of Radharani. How possible the Chaturidas going there, also she is old lady, Vidho Tapasini. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita, he is old lady, and he is Tapasini mean astridian, always. Brata, this, that, doing. So how Haridas can make a mistake in front of Madhavidhi Vidasi? In Gaudiya it was published, not actually in front of Madhavidhi Vidasi. There was one widow, pity looking. So while Chaturidas taking bhiksha from Madhavidevi, very slight mistake conception came. Very slight mistake came into her. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Antaryami. He is staying inside your heart, inside my heart, in everybody's heart, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So I always honor you all. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there? Why actually Uddhavji Maharaj paying dandavat to Duryodhana? Duryodhana thinking that he is paying dandavat to me because I am king, prince or king. But not that. Actually Uddhav with a mood, with a darshan, that he, Krishna is there inside his heart. He is paying dandavat, pranam. But Duryodhana thinking he is paying pranam to me. So one Mahabhagavat never see that she is woman, she is man, she is old, she is poor. Never look this way. Everywhere and anywhere he is looking, he always want to see his Prabhu, Ishtadev. Same thing, same Siddhanta was exposed by Mahaprabhu while Rai Ramananda Mahaprabhu discussing at the bank of Godavari. When Rai Ramananda speaking, well, I see you are Krishna and you are embracing Radharani. At the same time, I see again golden complexion, you are again go. What happens? What fallacy? Mahaprabhu, actually point is that you are Mahabhagavat. Wherever you look, you see your Ishtadev. It is nothing actually. Don't speak like that, Prabhu. Don't try to hide. Who are you? Then after that he was exposed. Jahan jahan netto pare, tahan Krishna spure. Wherever a Mahabhagavat, those who are doing actual bhajan, anywhere they look, they can see their Ishtadev. That is called actual darshan. Until and unless you are having that kind of darshan, you cannot expect 100% bhajan cannot be done. If some contamination is there inside your heart. So Chetadarpanam Marjan, through Chetamani Mahaprabhu wanted to advise us, come on, you will have to clean your place fast. Then I can come automatically. Automatically I can come. Because that leprosy patient, he is crying just, he is not calling. He said, oh, you gone, Prabhu, I cannot have the chance to see you, only crying. Still, by his bhakti, Mahaprabhu was bound to come and give darshan. This is the condition of bhakti. Bhakti can attract, catch the notice of. This way, actually. So now point is that Chhota Haridas making a very small mistake, but still Mahaprabhu not giving an excuse. You know the Siddhanta, if you want to become Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, why I am speaking this way, Siddhanta? Because you cannot get the chance. Mahaprabhu cannot allow you. So first of all, you will have to prepare yourself accordingly. Mataji is, those who are Mataji's, those who are Pitaji's, anybody. You are leading your Grihastha life or any Brahmachari life or Vanaprastha life, Sannyasi life. You cannot break the code of conduct set by Mahaprabhu. You cannot break. You have to follow properly. Then Mahaprabhu Antajami, he can understand your heart. Then Mahaprabhu can give kipa, allow you. Because without the approval of Nityananda Gauranga, you cannot get entry. Nitayer Koruna Habe, Braje Radha Krishna Pabe. Narottama Thakur speaking everything. আর কবে নিতাই চাঁদের করুণা হইবে, সংসার বাসনা মোর কবে তুচ্ছ হবে। ইউসি নর্তমরা, ইউ মাস্ট সিং, ইট ইজ মাই রিকোয়েস্ট টু ইউ অল, ইউ মাস্ট সিং দ্য কীর্তন অফ নর্তম ঠাকুর, ভক্তিবিনোদ ঠাকুর এভরি টাইম। ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু টেস্ট মাই অ্যাডভাইস, ইউ ক্যান সি, ইউ ক্যান মেমোরাইজ সো মেনি শ্লোকা টু বিকাম এ স্পিকার ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ পাবলিক, বাট ইউ ক্যানট গেট ভক্তি। বি কেয়ারফুল, আই এম নট এ স্পিকার, ডোন্ট থিঙ্ক আই এম এ স্পিকার। ইফ নোবডি কামিং ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ ইউ, স্টিল আই এম হ্যাপি, আই এম ড্যান্সিং, হ্যাঁ, আই ডোন্ট কেয়ার হু ইজ কামিং টু মি, হু ইজ নট, হু ইজ গোয়িং ফ্রম মি, আই ডোন্ট কেয়ার। সো দিস ওয়ে উই শুড ট্রাই টু, উই মাস্ট ট্রাই টু স্যাটিসফাই সুপ্রিম লর্ড এনিওয়ে অল দ্য টাইম, উই হ্যাভ নো আদার অপশন। নিষ্কিঞ্চনস্য ভগবত ভজনন্মুখস্য পারং পারং জিগোমীশ ভবসাগরস্য সন্দর্শনম বিষয়নামথো যশিতনাঞ্চ হাহন্ত হাহন্ত বিষভক্ষণোপি অসাধু বাঞ্ছাকল্পতুর্বশ্য কৃপাসিন্ধু ব্যবজপতিতানং পাবন ভবিষ্যামি, ভ্যো নমো নমঃ।